We are protesting. We are protesting in the front of the CM office because we did not want our CM to give resignation letter to the governor of Manipur. So we are trying to stop him because he is the one perfect CM of the Manipur.